Speaking of which, might as well turn what we have. You know what? I didn't see what it did, but we're gonna find out. Increases fire, blizzard, thunder resistance, greatly increases defense. So basically, it's better than the protect belt. Probably my third save point from the world map. So one, don't know how they weren't unlocked already. Two, whenever I start doing the post game stuff, I've an easy access to the first of the refights there, the absent fights. We're fighting Auron, aren't we? Magic bobbles. See, these things are good for dropping magic bobbles, I'll give them that. Magic field to sit back and kill these things for a moment. Each orb doesn't do much, but
what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gorge, he must have had a pretty rough life.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give him back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from? Gather! Give me strength!
Killing the Valor form is Valor just... Oh goody, and it transformed me to anti-form. Perfect.
Gather!
Not bad, would have rather have been in Valor form.
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle.
Auron statue. A statue looks exactly like Auron. It is said to hold his free will. It should be returned to Auron immediately. Just save here, because, you know, save early, save often. Do this.
Now, finish him.
Auron, no.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Auron!
Why those little...
Prisoner,
what happened to our mutual agreement? I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
So far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on. Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want. Because the laughing is about to stop. Want to know why? Because now we're going to play by my rules. You right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good.
Yep, so now we get to fight Hades. We're actually going to swap these two in so I can bust out Valor form.
That's it.
Or I cannot.
Take that.
That's right, Valor, I need both.
Donald.
Nope. Oh, because I don't have Drive Gauge. Yes, I remember that's part of it.
We can't win.
Because it's his underworld.
Gee, then how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But
You...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you?
Now we have to beat Hades for real.
That's it.
You won't stop a true hero.
That all you got?
How's this for you? You won't stop a true hero.
So basically we have to reaction command these back at Hades. When we do, he is now vulnerable. I didn't mean to knock that back, but sure. I guess rather it don't specifically make him vulnerable to make him stunned. This fight doesn't seem to be too bad from what I've seen, it's just mostly patience. Okay, now I do have to actually hit him with the sphere to even make him vulnerable to start with. I learned my lesson last time from getting in the middle of that attack. Yeah, that fight is not that hard, but then again, this is Hades we're talking about. Hades is not what I would consider a quote-unquote serious villain, if you get my drift.
I lived my life defending others, but now there's no one left to protect. Maybe it's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah, you deserve it, Auron. After everything you've been through.
I suppose I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean... sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I, I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling.
Hey, what's that mean?
And we got Guardian Soul. Has great strength, increasing the amount of damage dealt from reaction pains by 50%.
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Excuse us for meddling.
Oh, sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
So where are you guys headed next?
You know. You two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
Yeah, we gotta go!
Uh-huh. Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job? If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
Hey, I mean, true heroes yet?
Yeah, come on, Phil. How about it?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough. Not quite seasoned enough.
Okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Fool.
Course, if it was, you'd have no problem. I'd make you all heroes, in a heartbeat.
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
What do you mean?
Go away.
Phil!
Leave me alone!
See that?
Well, what do you know?
And that wraps up at least the story portions of Olympus Colosseum. I mean, there's always still the cups we can go back and do.